Hey fishers, Brent here with Dude Fish. Today I wanted to go over my kayak setup, kind of show y'all what I've been using the past few months. Previously, past year or so, I've been in the Old Town 120 PDL. I've actually got two of them. But I recently purchased a Nucanoe Pursuit, and I'd like to go over it with you. So let's get to it. There she is, guys. Nucanoe Pursuit. I'll start at the front. I have it on a 16-foot confab galvanized trailer. Get the 3-inch electrical PVC conduit for runners. Holds it in there snug. I have a boat style winch up front. Kind of holds the bow in there. A little V-stop for the bow to rest on. Keep it nice and snug. I have the Nucanoe power drive, 55-pound thrust. It's been cut down to 36 inches. Got the TH Marine eliminator prop nut, kind of eliminates some of the vibration. And I'm running the Pro Nav system on this trolling motor. Gives it spot lock, can do routes, vector heading, all kind of cool stuff. And you can do it on your phone or iPad. I have a big iPad right here. I don't use this on the water. This is just for demonstration purposes. I have a smaller one. Or a lot of times I'll just use my phone. But on the hatch, I usually keep my rain suit. And I'll keep the foot pedal in there. The cool thing about the Pro Nav is you can use the remote. Or you can use the foot pedal, or you can use your phone or the tablet to control the trolling motor. Running a 7-inch Garmin with side view down scan. Right here I've installed a charging port on the slide drawer. It's got a, I don't know if y'all can see that, guys, it's a SAE port. And it's got two USB ports that I can charge the tablet with. And then this one is just a 12-volt. Like a cigarette top plug. Have the switchblade transducer mounted on my slide drawer and just pop that down. Pop it up out of the way. Got these two pull cords. One releases the spring for the trolling motor, and the other one I can just lower it down or pick it up with this string. Just got a plastic handle on there. Got the trolling motor plug mounted on the piece of starboard on the trolling motor mount from Nucanoe. I've actually moved the handle. If y'all can see that, move the carrying handle mounted it on the trolling motor mount plate also. Got the yak power system installed. Have the nav lights. I have some button lights in the cockpit. Then I've got the Burley Pro Orb in the back. And I'm running the iFish, Tacticam iFish camera. Shoot my footage on. And cut it on and off with this remote. Pretty handy. I can run my yak power from this switch right here. Let me cut everything on. Probably can't see them lights too well, but that's the button lights. One in the tank well. One up under the seat. The Burley Pro Orb. Moving on back to the seat area, got a little tube holder right here. Keep my pliers. Have a donkey leash right there. And scissors. Got them on little small plastic leashes. Did a pretty good job. Then on the back of the seat, I have a seat back cooler. It's made by Perception. It's a pretty good cooler. You can put a lot of drinks in it, sandwiches for the day. Put a little ice pack in there and it'll last you all day. Keeps it off the floor and out of the way. And in the back I have the battery box. I mounted a USB port with a switch right here. I can run my Tacticam camera all day long. Not have to worry about batteries. Just flip that switch on. Plugged in right there. As far as batteries, I'm running a Ionic battery, 100 amp hour lithium battery by Ionic. And up front I have two 12 amp hours wired in parallel, and they're also Ionic. The cool thing about the Ionic batteries is on your iPad here, I don't know if y'all can see that, guys. You can open up their app. You can check your level on your batteries. Here's the trolling motor battery. Shows you what charge you have on there, how many amps you're drawing. Can even break it down further. Got a lot more stuff. But I think that's pretty cool. That's the only battery that I know of that you can check it with an app. And they're pretty phenomenal. They last, I fish for 10 hours, still have 80% on my trolling motor battery. Just awesome batteries. But also on the iPad, I can control the yak power system if I wanted to. But the main reason I use the iPad is for the Pro now. It's integrated with the Navionics. You can create routes, and what's cool about it is take this map right here. See that road bed? I don't know if y'all can see that. There's a road bed right there. I can hit routes, create route. And I can create a route on that road bed. All the way down it. And I can hit go and set my thrust to whatever I want. And that trolling motor will follow that road bed, and I can fish hands free without worrying about the trolling motor. Great product. I've only had it for about a month or so I'm still learning how to use it. It's pretty sweet. Anyway, guys, that's a short overview of my rig. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm out.